Senators Chis Escudero, Loren Ligarda, and former Censors Chief Grace Wu are all here in Iloilo for the Team Pinoy campaign rally the same day that rivals late United Nationalist Alliance, or UNA, announces it is junking them as common candidates. They are hurt, sad, a little confused, but also relieved.
Malaking kawalan yun, pero sino ba naman kami para magdikta at humiling ng tulong na hindi naman nila gustong ibigay? Maliwanag ang usapan namin bago nagsimula ang kampanyahan. Nagulat na lamang ako na kung ano-ano maangang na salita at putik ang binabato nila sa amin pagkatapos ng proclamation rally.
Tinirespeto ko ang kanilang desisyon at hindi magbabago ang aking pagtingin sa mga opisyalis ng UNA, lalong-lalo na kay dating Pangulong Estrada, VP Binay at kay Senate President Henry Lim.
Malungkot, pero kasi desisyon naman nila yun. Alam mo, inimbita naman nila kami ng voluntaryo. Hindi naman po kami nagpresenta sa kanila. Bagamat siguro, hinihintay ko rin na nabigyan nila ako ng suporta dahil nga sa pinagsamahan din ng aking tatay sa kanila. Nabunutan rin ako ng tinik kasi syempre yung personal relationship namin naapektuhan na rin. Dahil sinabi ko naman sa kanila, ipit na rin ako.
But none of these emotions matter, or at least showed, as President Aquino presents the Team Pinoy slate here in Iloilo, a vote-rich province with very interesting local politics. The Liberal Party here sacrificed the ambition of its loyal member, former Iloilo Governor Neil Tupa Sr., to return to the capital. Instead, it is throwing its support behind his political rival, incumbent Governor Art Defensor. It's a move that Liberal Party is willing to make to get two political clans in this important province on its side. Local political observers here say it's a strategic move to secure the province for the 2016 presidential elections. They always say politics is addition. It's the same politics that Grace Poe, Loren Ligarda, and Chis Escudero were banking on when United Nationalist Alliance adopted them. But that didn't work out. This is Carmela Fonbuena, Rappler, Iloilo.